Hi everyone, welcome to Let's Play Pokemon Crystal Clear for another episode of This Nonsense. This lady right here will give you a quick call. But now to leave the park, now that I have brutalized every trainer in it. This guy is really annoying. I found him when I was getting lost. He has three Abras. One of them knows Ice Punch, one knows Thunder Punch, one knows Fire Punch, and so on in that fashion. Okay. That works. Stay in the ball, you, elephant-looking bastard. Was I the only one who found the episode with Drowsy and Hypno in the original series be a little creepy? Okay, you know what? Fuck this. I mean, it had the Pokemon hypnotizing kids and whatnot. Finally. Yeah. Okay, so yeah. Going the wrong way a little bit. But I did get a Drowsy. I don't actually have anything to counter Quagsire other than beatings. Training water Pokemon is a pain in the ass in Johto. Because there are very few gym leaders that are weak to water. I think it was their way of repaying fire type trainers for Gen 1 when fire types were the hard mode and Bulbasaur was the easy mode. Actually, Yanma's bug type. This dude will give you elemental stones at random. Eh, nothing special, but he does add something to the Pokédex. And I think I know I'm gonna name this dude. Okay, so there are no punctuation or not much of it. Actually, I don't think I would need it. Well, yeah, I would, but... Yeah, there's probably one of my friends going, watching this going, seriously? Well, yeah, these are nice to have. I did like the concept of unique and different Pokeballs, but because they have made it take one real-time day, kinda made the exercise pointless. Fuck off, Greg. Now we made it to Ecruteague City. You know what I think we're going to do is start the storyline of this game. Oh, you can find Charmanders here. Thing about the cool trainers is that they have no set Pokemon type they use. So you could be in for anything. Well, it looks like we're going to have to put off starting the storyline, because, yeah, we're running a little out of time, and I'm kind of tired. So I'm going to call it a night. Have a nice day, like and subscribe. Tomorrow we're going to be getting a Charmander and the storyline started.